Okay, let's have a look at them. Oh no. I have seen similar things to this. It's alright. It's alright. Just calm down. They're in safe hands. And you can just relax now. Everything's fine. I have a range of tools to fix you up. There's a chemical going around. It's been, unfortunately, placed on a large amount of coal used to power much of the engines in this sector, in this realm. You've fallen foul to this poison, haven't you? It's alright. I'm going to remove it. It has collected all around here. We'll get rid of it, don't worry, it will be gone soon. I'm a professional. Have you noticed any expansion, bloating, I suppose, stretching of the metal around your face? Have you? I thought as much. Okay. First thing we need to do is we need to check the measurements around here, compare them to what they're supposed to be. Cause alterations will be needed. Otherwise, just relax, stay still. Stay still. Stay still. Just relax and stay still. I can see already that there's been some expansion in the metal around your face. Without even checking the book. I know that this is not supposed to be this size. All right, though. Like I say, I'm a professional. I know how to fix this. I know how to get you good as new. To remove these bolts. See that bracket stretched? It's all negative. Let's get rid of some of this. Let's relax. Just relax. It's fine. Yes. There's quite a lot of it. No bother. We're gonna get it out of you either way. And it's all gonna be gone. Gone. Let's get this poison out of you. Get it gone. Focus on my breathing. That's right. There we go. Good. Good. This looks rather battered and worn, but it's actually a very effective piece of equipment. I just need to test you. Well, that's a significant reduction. Much better. Much better. Good. This next bit's a bit strange, but what it does is it creates a sound field. It tells me what's left under the skin. It's a bit like sonar. See a little bit more left in there. A little bit more. Just relax. Gently does it. Tease this out from under the skin. Oh, that's it. Really getting it now. This is excellent progress. This is excellent progress indeed. There we go. That's the last of it. That's it. Good. Just check your oil. That's it, just relax. Just relax. Looking all very clear, so that's good. How are you feeling? Yes, I know it can be a bit of a shock. Well, sometimes it's good to talk about this afterwards. A little bit of aftercare, it's not my profession, but sometimes a short conversation can be very helpful. How do you feel now that I've fixed you? The brackets have come back into place. The poison's been removed. You feel concerned that this might happen again? You're concerned that this was able to happen in the first place? I understand. always developing, building new inventions. Sometimes mistakes are made or enemies try to attack in different ways. But the majority of the time, it's good, you know. We wouldn't have got this far in the steampunk world without all the immense goodness, progress that we've made. Just remember that the next time you feel concerned or anxious. Focus on all the marvelous inventions that have and continue to succeed. And remember, there are always people like me here to put things right again. You're good as new now. It was never fatal, but it was hard. It was upsetting, wasn't it? But you're okay now. You're okay now. You can come and see me anytime. You can come back here anytime you like. And I'll make you okay again, if you need me to. And hopefully we won't have any more poison going into you. So we don't want that, do we? We don't want the poison. We don't want the negativity. I want it all to go away. To feel good and calm and at peace. Don't we? Okay. Well, hopefully you won't need to see me again, but if you do, my door is always open. And maybe I'll see you around the city. Take care. And remember, there's always help. There's always help. Goodbye for now.